are the two combinations. If we feel the patient is having, like, after the vasti, he is like tired and all, we give a gap for one day. Of if he is a young bala patient with bala, good bala, 2 or 3 days continuously we can give.
Is it mandatory to give any anavasana asti after this vaishana asti?
No, because avastha is not indicated for any snigdha vastis. No, that is why we are giving vaishvanara. If we go for snigdha vastis, jwara will increase, aggravate. So that is why we usually don't give. But in case if you find, you know, in some cases there was a case wherein there was fissure, okay, in the case, but he has to be undergoing an amrutotra vaishvanara vasti because of the avastha. Then on the evening we just did for jatyadi infiltration with 30 ml, okay, jatyadi taila. So like that, some adjustments can be done. Otherwise, taila is not indicated to be done along with vaishvanara vasti because of the contra of avastha.
Participants, if you have any doubt, please unmute and ask, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. We can end the session, ma'am. Your number will be added to our WhatsApp group, ma'am. Rest of the questions we can take, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. As usual, just a very wonderful session, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you all. Thank you all. Good night. And a belated Dhanvantri Jayanti wishes to all of you. Thank you. So, shall we start our class?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So, I just done.
गया तुम्हें लस्सी वाले में, बर्फ सब गल गया, निकाल देता थोड़ी देर में, इसमें तो बहुत जगह खाली हो गया था। छू काट रही है वो Thank you.